doesn't care if you're rich or poor. She doesn't mind if you've never been to war. She doesn't add or multiply or testify or keep score of how many times you weren't a bore or how important you think you are or if you wish upon a star or impress yourself on air guitar. She's coming down the pipe for you. She doesn't even care if you drive a hybrid, inbred, CrossFit, heated seat, cockpit, gull wing, moonroof, bulletproof, 800 horse Italian stallion sports car. It doesn't matter what you own or leave alone or who you think you are. She's coming down the pipe for you. Knock on your heart or lungs or liver or head for a start, but eventually she'll rip and slash and gash and tear your world apart, cause sure as gravity or agony or apathy, she's coming down the pipe. I attest this ain't no jest or test. Someday she'll come for your arrest to picnic your bones clean, if you know what I mean. You can't lie or fly or try to buy your way out of it. You can't reject it, affect it, perfect it, or special affect it. So you might as well accept it. She's coming down the pipe for you. There's no self-defense you can do but embrace the perpetual grace of her faceless face. She's intense. She's immense. And she loves to keep you in suspense. She's the original shock and awe, cause all things bow to her law. She's coming down the pike for you. She's coming down the pike for you.
She's coming.